And happening today in the Garden City, an event is dedicated to walking, biking, and less vehicle emissions in the downtown area came to a close. Missoula in Motion closed down Higgins Avenue for Sunday streets, giving people a place to connect on the asphalt. All ages could enjoy free activities from street curling to arts and crafts and more. Organizers encourage community members to connect with different modes of transportation and each other.